Amelia Lily speaks out on Sarah Harding's bullying on Celebrity Big Brother. X Factor's Amelia Lily has definitely been busy since she left Celebrity Big Brother. Speaking to Daily Star Online exclusively at the Reality TV Awards, Amelia stressed that her time in the house was very intense. She said, "At times it was a lot, but I never had a dip in there, I never had low moments. I'm not one for confrontation, but I will always stand up for myself if needed." Amelia also spoke out about whether she felt Sarah was really being bullied, as complaints were made to OfCom about the way that she was being treated by ex On the Beach star Jemma Lucy. Amelia insisted, "There was definitely no bullying, that is a very strong word. Certain people got on better with others, but that is life. There are always going to be arguments, it is a very confined space." The 22-year-old also opened up about her blossoming relationship with maiden Chelsea's Sam Thompson, who she met in the house. She said, "Me and Sam are just hanging out and enjoying each other's company. Neither of us expected to meet other people in the house, we had both just come out of long-term relationships. But it is working out well at the moment."